This is one way that I like to teach counting skills along with fine motor skills. When we think about fine motor skills, they're important because kids learn to use a variety of tools, and for school, it's usually writing tools. So fine motor skills are very important. This song is really fun. The kids love it. It's called Oh Elephant. It works on counting because one elephant is going to come out to play. So here we go. One elephant went out to play, out on a spider's web one day. And he had enormous fun, so he called for another elephant to come. Oh, elephant! Two elephants went out to play, out on a spider's web one day. And they had enormous fun, so they called for another elephant to come. Oh, elephant! Three elephants went out to play, out on a spider's web one day. And they had enormous fun, so they called for another elephant to come. Oh, elephant! And the song can continue as high as you'd like to count. The other thing that's great about this song is that it incorporates the use of both sides of the child's body or their hands. So as they're running to make the elephant sound, they're working on those bilateral skills, which encourage communication between each side of the body, which lays the foundation for further motor skill development and even helps make connections in their brain. The other thing, when you bring your hands to your mouth, you can vary the tone and volume of your voice so they understand the difference between what's loud and soft. So there are many aspects to this one song that can really help with the child's development. Thank you.